the idea.
Good health to you.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Evening,
staring at the
vein
and scratching his chin.
Hey, good day to you.
What do you need?
Don't, no mistakes.
Everything's
trampling
his
cabbage patch a bit.
I'll take the old woman with me.
My respects.
And we have two popes.
Aye.
Okay, you're wrong.
Don't worry.
God be with you.
Nope, that's too bad.
Hello.
Thank you.
through. So hard about putting up a fence.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
That's Ikea's, okay. Let's see if we can haggle.
Let's have a word about the price.
Why not?
Oh, he doesn't have enough money. Oh. Okay. That's why it was red.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
That's one of the mobs. To help lockpicking. So that makes that 10 bit easier. Yeah, it looks nice too. It's all like crap. So go ahead and make sure my car is washed. Don't like having dirty clothes.
Someone there.
What? Spent. This looks like a content war, so we'll take that 100% of those. Really like walking on foot long distances, so we'll go ahead. Get back in here. Switch over. Equip that. I want that. Yeah, we'll go with the Page of Sword. Go ahead and equip all this armor.
I need to get out of here.
Then I'm afraid you're out of luck. Ah, I see. All right, then. But if you breathe a word about me to anyone... Hey! Open the gate!
To wait for me here, friend. Better to keep going on my own.
Yeah, I haven't so taken my helmet and stuff off and I'm wearing it cuts.
Looks like they've already gone.
Thank you.
Jesus.
I'm sorry, but strike through to science, strike through to see how much see if I can get any good. Need all the stuff I can sell.
Pieces, you rat!
Ugh! You're not going anywhere, aren't? Leave your weapon on the ground and get lost.
I agree.
Burning town and dead bodies everywhere.
Why would anyone do this? What did these poor souls ever do to them?
Is that the best you can do?
I think there's a mod I can use to do that. That's why I did it tonight. It's one of those games. It's a lot better.
Kurva!
Bring it.
I'll let you go, yeah. But the weapon stays here.
What's to be done?
Nostra, qui es un celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, veniat rep...
The voices are generally fine, it's just...
Okay.
going on?
Hey, well, I never. The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter.
You're not going anywhere, aren't? Leave your weapon on the ground and get off.
So be it.
Sword in his hand. Used to buy a side and he did this to you. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away. Didn't abandon me like me. Remember you
told me you wanted to lie beside Mother. Here. Under the linden tree. At least I can do that much for you.
Qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, veniat regnum tuum.
It's a little bit quieter now.
Get away, you mutt! Get away, you beast!
What's going on? Bishak, what in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me.
Isn't that mutt the butcher's mutt? And isn't that body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
Seems to me that dog knows exactly why he's going for you. You're picking dead men's pockets.
Am
I? Was doing the same
thing. Looks like I'm not the only one. How is your looting more honorable than mine?
To be able to have this be a good, easy-going game.
You think I'm as bad as you? How dare you?
Don't like the truth, do you? Well, if we can't talk things over, come on then. Let's see what you're made of.
Beat you up once, I can do it again.
Now I had to. Ooh. Jesus Christ!
Yeah, you're getting your butt kicked, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, got too close to him. Yeah, how about that?
Fuck! Had it up!
Ouch.
All right, you bastard. You got me.
That's right. Turn tail and run, you bastard.
Easy there, boy. You know me. And your good master won't be needing this anymore.
That's the only thing that I've found so far that I dislike. Bushes are so solid, like when you run from somebody.
This is a good place. You're gonna like it here.
I like the die. That die there is a little bit of an Easter egg, I believe. As we go and later on play the dice set game, you have your red die in the mix, so the rest of the white die. So I just think it's a nice little touch that you can. What's up, doggo? Yes, the doggo was sympathetic for Henry, especially since I helped him out. Man's best friend.
So. Let's get to it.
You need some help?
Is that him?
Yes. Can't you see the sword?
Who are you? What do you want?
Zbyszek?
Who do you think we are?
Franciscan brothers. We're here to rob you of everything you've got.
Hopefully I can beat him.
Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It is my father's sword.
You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needing it anymore. Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion you really don't want.
Leave me alone.
Kill him, Runt! I cut the bastard down.
Bring it, Runt.
As you like. Could have just cost you a few teeth.
Ah!
To hell with you!
Ow, snap. Well, I guess you're meant to lose that fight. Dang. If it hadn't, had a little bit of a looting issue there, I'd have been perfectly fine. Ah! Sorry.
I told you how it would end. You should have listened to me. This is nice work. The chief is going to like it. It's new, isn't it? And now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood.
That scum.
I believe there's a word for such moments. The old man would certainly know. But I'm just a common killer. Did you help make it? No doubt you did. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, go fuck it! The games are over.
Guard! Disperse this rabble!
Holy fuck.
Oh, fuck!
Hey, love. Yeah, I gotta have enough screenshots to go through and pick out. Yeah, it's because I'm running a few mods, and so when it gets to a loading spot, it gets a little bit laggy. But thanks for letting me know.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, see you.
Do you need some help?
Wake up, Henry. It's past sunrise.
Henry, can you hear me?
Get up, Henry. Wake up. It's a new day.
Henry, can you hear me? Hallelujah. I thought you'd never wake. Were you having a nightmare?
Teresa?
Just have a fever. Uncle won't be pleased, but you'll have to stay in bed.
Where am I? In Scalitz?
We're at my uncle's mill in Rattay. I didn't know where else to go.
What happened?
You don't remember anything? I suppose that's not surprising. I found you in Scalitz after those bandits attacked you. I thought they'd done for you, but you were still breathing. Why in heaven's name did you go back there? It was madness. They slaughtered everyone who didn't run.
My parents, I wanted to bury them. I had to...
Don't worry. I took care of it.
Thank you.
Any good Christian would have done the same. Now sleep. You need your strength back. You're awake.
Oh, she's a pretty
good morning.
It's near midnight. You've slept all day.
Oh, I feel like a horse fell on me.
The beating you took was worse. But at least the fever's broken.
How did you manage to save me?
You were lucky. I was in Skalitz and I saw Zbyshek and his thugs. I tried to distract them, but it would have been no use if those soldiers from Tamburg hadn't arrived. They were searching for you and scattered the bandits.
What in the world were you doing in Skalitz?
Waiting to die.
What?
They killed my brothers, my family, my friends.
They're all dead.
Yes, it sucks.
All of them.
Welcome to the stream.
Everyone I ever loved. They killed one of my brothers in the mines. After that, what did I have to live for?
Don't say that. There's always hope.
No, there isn't. But it doesn't matter. I'm a different person now.
Searching for me?
Yes. Lord Divish sent them, led by Captain Robard. So tell me, why is a lord of such high standing interested in a blacksmith?
Sir Divish promised Sir Radzik he'd look after me. But as for why they should care, I've no idea. Oh, I'm exhausted.
I'm not surprised. I'll bring you water and something to eat. In the meantime, rest. You're still very weak.
That's just to get rid of people that are going to come in here, say something dumb in the chat, and then book us.
Good morning to you. How's the invalid today?
I haven't felt as good as this since they lashed me to the wheel and quartered me on the town square.
Got your sense of humour back. You must be better. My uncle will be glad to hear it. I had a job persuading him to let me bring you here. If you'd lain around much longer, he really would have dumped you on the town square. You can stay until you find somewhere else to live. But my uncle will want payment for taking you in and caring for you.
And this is your uncle's house?
We're in Rattay Mill. My uncle's Miller Peshek. He took me in, and I talked him into taking care of you too.
I've been lying here long enough.
Uncle will be pleased he's one mouth less to feed. But are you truly well enough?
Well enough to do what has to be done. Where can I find Sir Radzik?
He's in the lower castle in Perkstein. He's a guest of Sir Hanish of Leipa. But someone like you can't just walk up bold as you please and demand an audience.
I know Sir Radzik, and I didn't bring him his sword as I was supposed to. I must see him.
If you insist. But you need to speak to my uncle first. You've been in your sickbed for over a fortnight while he paid the apothecary to tend to you, and for medicine. That's a good deal of a coin you owe him.
I've been lying here 2 weeks. My God.
Better a fortnight in bed than an eternity in the grave. If it weren't for my uncle, you wouldn't be here at all.
I owe you both my life, and I'll repay my debt. You have my word.
All right. But before you go to town, you should eat something. You're still weak. There's food on the table for you.
Rattay Mill is your new home. You can sleep here whenever you want, and you have your own trunk here. The contents of this trunk will be available to you in all your homes and rented lodgings. So that's nice. So here I'm about to take my break. Not quite 4 hours, but it's a good stopping point in the story, from what I recall. So, I guess I'll be back on stream in about an hour. So let's go ahead and, my stuff was stopping this chest. Saving, it should not be consumed. Yeah, no cool costume. There we go. Okay, so my mod for unlimited saves, where I have to only have one save your schnapps in my inventory as well, so that's perfect. So, this note, I'm gonna take my break, and I will see you guys back in about an hour or so, as long as nothing else comes up. Bye-bye.